course.
The Guild of Grey Wizards.
Yes. Look at stuff. We must look at stuff. Just in case. Oops. Sit in all the chairs. That's how we roll. Alright. Oh, wait. Ugh. Is that where we came in? Oh, yeah. Oh, is that it? We can't... Wait, there's a door here. Never mind. And that goes back out that way. Oh. Oh wait, there's a both doors. This is the tunnel. Okay. There's nothing in here. A person sleeping. Oh, it's 4:25 in the morning. Let's wait for people to get up. Morning! Wake up, cream puff. Come on, sleepy eyes. Oh, hello. Oh, I meant to do this. Satine! Human female. Grey Wizard level 5, age 37. Hello! Welcome, my name is Satine. Chandra has already told me about you. My belongings are packed, and if you have room in your group, I will accompany you. I hope Chandra has given you enough healing potions. Yeah, about that. We kinda used them all up. Got any empty flasks on ya? So we can't, we have to let go of the dog first. Let's see if, she will talk about anything else, though. Like potions? Don't you know that Chandra makes the best healing potions of Lyramion? You should ask him about potions when you meet him the next time. This is where you actually learn about potions. I glimpsed it in a walkthrough. Let's just see. Various things quest. Guild. But the Black Wizards, nothing to say about them, huh? Landonis? Well, it's your founder. I figured you have something to say. You do have some pictures here, but nope. Let's see some plants. Nope. Any secrets? What about Chandra? You gonna say anything about Chandra? Problem? Alright. At least he comes with some rations. It's always a good thing. So... how do I let the dog go? Move him right off. That's a really good question. How do we let someone go? Can you let someone go? Now that would stink. I would think, well, maybe if they get someone killed, they'll let them go, but then their corpse just follows you all over the place. How do we let someone go? Drop which item? Dog. Damn. I'm gonna have to consult the manual. It should be pretty straightforward, but I don't see anything. Damn, guys, it must be boring for you watching me mess around like this. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a minute. You know, I'm thinking maybe if you make camp, that's why you do it. Like, we can't do it here, though. Let's just look in here. Here's someone else. Oh, it's Satine over here. Okay, never mind. She moved. Oh, I was in here, wasn't I? Yeah, I was in here. I think I looked at this. Yeah. Oh, I haven't been over here. Library open for 10 to 20 hours. Reception from 8 to 20 hours. Alright, this is where you train your party up. This guy looks like this. So you can't do anything with him. Oh no, this is not where you train your party up. We got light 1. Light 2, light 3, armor protection 2, weapons power 1, weapons power 3, haste, identification, identification, really. Magic compass, which we already have a spell scroll of that from somewhere, invisibility 1, and clairvoyance 2, and anti-magic 3. Sweet. Welcome to what? Welcome to our guild, what can I do for you? Yes, nothing much we can do. Because we are not a Grey Wizard, but we want that Grey Wizard. Is this anything special here? But I want to loot and pillage here. So here we've got sleep, memorize, you know. Ah! How do we even do it? I figured it'd have to be in there, right? Stand by, guys. Okay, with the save function, you can remove members from your party. Which I never gone into before, so I wouldn't know. Would you like to let members of the group go? You cannot let the leader go. That's not the leader. Try again. Look at that. It's been a while since we've seen that like that. Okay. Now he's supposed to hang out here where we left him. He would run out the door, would he? So it's Satine, okay. So we can have her join the party. Very well, I am ready. Let us go. Yay! And it just says shows up Satin. That's interesting. Alright, so what about Satin here? Satine. Ooh, look, she's got stuff. Look at that. Necklace of Wisdom. Helmet of Defense. Brooch of Sight. Okay, she's got the robe, so we could sell ours. Saving it for her. So we don't need... The hat either. Leather shoes. Does one I have leather? I should give her a pair of leather boots. She can wear that. I might have to buy her leather boots. Yep. Alright. Yeah, so we don't need this hat for her. Well, actually, Silk has it. So let's check out her stuff. Helmet of Defense. Shield 7. Can be used by any wizard. I'm kind of like... She's got nice stuff. I think I might want to put it on my own. Notice how Black Wizard is spelled Wizrad like that. Helmet of Defense. And Defense is S-E, isn't it? Not sure. Doesn't look right to me. Okay, Armor Protection 3. 5 in... parentheses. Oh, I don't want to use, I want to look at. Necklace of Wisdom. Okay, this doesn't give any shield AC bonus. Identification 40. Okay. So helps with that. I guess for casting the spell? For use of casting the spell? Not sure. Okay, and then we've got this. Brooch of Sight. It's got nice stuff. X-ray Vision 10. Wow. So she's got a dagger, robe, leather shoes, pretty much normal. Oh, cool. She got potions. These are healing potions. This, I don't even know what kind of potion. Whose SP should be replaced? Okay. It's different than mine, though. See? That's a different... Yeah. So one is more powerful than the other. Of course, I don't know which. That is awesome. Okay. So, I guess done here. I just want to look at her stats as well. She's got 40 hit points, 60 spell points, and 75 spell learning points. We gotta buy her some spells, actually, so we're not done. Character sheet. She knows human and gnome. She's not a gnome. She is human. Intelligence is really good. So we got two human mages. Magic resistance. I noticed I went up to 1. That was 0. So I guess you can get a little better. Her luck stinks. Yeah. Attack as well. Better than mine. I suck in everything. Well, she's a higher level, though. I'm 3. Her read magic scroll is 60. And her use magic is 52. Search is not bad. She's better in attack and parry than me. She's better in basically everything than me. Okay. She has 458 gold already and 5 rations. 4 attack and 10 shield. Yeah. I want to find the cool stuff that she has. Where do I find that? How to get into this? Dialogue? I don't even know how I did that. I was looking here. I don't know how I got in. I don't know how I did that. Trying to replicate it, not working. So, okay, so she's already got the amount of points as the dog. I was gonna say, my headcanon, the dog's hanging out here. The dog's fine, the gray wizards will take care of the dog, etc. You can come visit from time to time. I know he took his rations, but they'll, you know, they'll give him food. They can create food, probably. What else was I gonna do? Oh, right. Should I do like this? Tempted to know if I could just put silk up here, up top. He does have 64 hit points. He has a decent amount of attack and defense. 12 and 12. He sucks at attacking, though. He still never hits with that damn bow. It's drawing off of there. I hate that. So what I'll do here... go like this. Satine. Give it back to him, and it'll appear in his one stack. There you go. That's how you fool that. Alright, so let's buy her some spell scrolls. She's got better ability than me, damn it, to read scrolls, so this shouldn't be as hard. You can buy. Light one. So I'm guessing that's instead of using a torch? I'm gonna use torches. Light two, light two, light three. Armor protection two. Weapons power one, three. So these are clairvoyance, invisibility, magic compass. Identification and haste. You can learn some of this stuff. Okay, we got a weapons power one. Visibility 1. Oof. Haste. Let's just grab these two. I'm not sure if she's able to cast haste and stuff. But you figure the ones she would, right? Let's go learn these and see how many more spell learning points we have after this. Just turn around. I do not. I hate this. I really hate this. Oh, I can't even use that, apparently. You manage the spell. Okay, so we're... We can't use weapons power 1. Oh, duh, she already has spells. Well, at least I added weapons power 1, which she didn't have. Duh! Okay, I'm gonna sell back that scroll at a loss, I'm sure. That's the way it works, but, armor protection 1, weapons power 1, anti-magic 1, invisibility 1, we have magic compass, Lavitation and haste. All right, I'm going to quickly consult the There's spell tables in the back that show you what levels you can cast spells at and such. Let me just take a look at her spell learning points. She has plenty, 67. So I'll be right back. Okay. Off screen, I had her memorize from the scroll identification. And now we're broke. We only have 100 something. As far as money. Which is horrible. And I found out we cannot sell back to him. Oh, this is the way out. We can't sell that scroll back to him. I don't know if maybe I can just sell it at a general, a general merchant, if we can sell those scrolls back. Well, if once you buy them, that's it. That would stink. Yeah, there's nothing here. We got empty boxes. This is all the gold we have left, 157. We can spend on an item. We could look at items. We can take gold in and out. We can give gold to somebody. And that's it. We can't sell stuff back, so... How sad. Oh, and I didn't mean to do that. So we've got... There's a couple ones I want. Armor Protection 2 and Weapons Power 3, but I don't know what level you have to be to get those. And I'm not going to mess around with it anyway, because I only have 157 gold left. It's been a while since we've been this broke, but that's all part of being a magic user or having a magic user. So, I don't even know if we can afford to level Droba up. So we might have to go somewhere else next to make some money. Maybe we'll go mess around in Lord Drelbin's house. We need to rest up and get all our points back, so if we have enough rations to do that. 8, 5, 4, 4, 5, and 4. Mm-hmm. Well, we do have stuff to sell, actually. Actually, no, we'll be fine. I forgot about this. We have all this chainmail, all these swords we picked up. Right, so we gotta go back to, you know, A Town. I guess Twin Lake, because we're gonna be leveling up Droba, so we'll try to take care of everything there. Unfortunately, we don't have any empty flasks to give. What's his name? So, it's gonna be tough without any potions now? We need flasks. We need empty flasks for potions. Actually, Satine, luckily, she comes with two of them. If I could level myself up, I could, you know, be a little more successful with casting these things. What are you gonna do? So, stay tuned for next time when we level up Droba. Sell stuff. We should get her some actual good leather boots. I know she can wear those. Other wizards are wearing them. And yeah, miscellaneous crap. So thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.